You saw nothing.
Hello, everybody. My name is Dude. Welcome back to the Hat in Time Custom Levels. Today we're playing Twilight Travels, which won second place in the mapping contest. I would have played the first place one, but I apparently already did. So there's no point in playing it again. But anywho, this won second place and $350, I believe, for the mapping contest. First place won $500. In third place, I guess, won 150. Ooh, there's a piece. There's a page. There's a page. What'd we get? Aside from the page, what'd we get? Will we get a thingy? Will we get shown remnants of the past or something? I hope we do, because that would be great. I would love to. Wait. No, they don't disappear when you do that. Fuck. That's not how Dweller stuff works. At least that's not how I know Dweller stuff works. It could just be decoration. I guess that's kind of how it worked for, ooh, what? Hello. Rift gates are spawned using bells. Use your kid's hat to find them. So I have to use... Oh. Hello. Ding dong! Ding dong! Whoa. It just dropped me right in. Okay, that was rude. At least it gave a use to the kid's hat. Now that I know that I don't know where the hell to go, it makes the kid's hat useful. I don't need to, like, yeah, I actually have a reason to use kid's hat now. It's great. Fuck my life. Fuck my life, it's now or never. I could live forever. Carried by, no, he carried my polka face. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Sorry I'm going on like a tangent here, but like, I'm bored. Not saying the game's boring or anything, but like... Oh God. Excuse you. That was a shocker there, and I don't like that. I don't appreciate that as much as you think I do. So where does that start? Okay. Oh my God, dude. That is rude on, like, many levels. I don't appreciate that. I actually do not appreciate that. Please stop. Oh, fuck my goddamn life. Welcome to Dude Pretends to be Good at Video Games, the movie, the game, the breakfast cereal. Okay, so I gotta make this jump as soon as possible. There we go. Now we're Gooch. We are Gooch. It is Gooch. Okay. I can make it. I can do it. I can do this. Oh, that's rude. Okay, so I spawned in like halfway through the floor? That's great. Oh shit, I forgot it! I forgot about the thing. I forgot about the floor being green. I am embedded in the... There we go. Forgot about the floor being green. And I didn't end the thing soon enough. Great. This is what I wanted for Christmas, was bad timing. Okay. Let's try this again. There we go. Alright, we're on to something now. We're on to something. Okay. Okay, it looked far enough... It looked like I was right on it. I don't... Fuck, my God. I can't depth perception, dude. I cannot depth perception. Stop making me half... Oh, my God. Really. Can I not depth perception? Is that a thing I can't do? Probably. I'm not blind in one eye. Not making fun of people that are and have bad depth perception. Apparently, I just have bad depth perception when it comes to this game. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay, we're not as good as I thought we were, because I was hoping for a heart. I was hoping for a heart. Oh, hello. There's something up here.
At the beginning? Are you shitting me? That's rude.
Okay. Where the- oh my god. No. No, get up there. There we go. Now, how the McFuck am I getting up there? Do I swing? I think I swing. There we go. Okay. So why do I need that little block there? What's the significance of that block? Yeah, I'm not dealing with that thing right now. I'm on low health right now. Dang. Dang. Oh, I only need two. Okay. That's fine, but I'm gonna go for a heart before I go forward and anywhere else. I also believe there was another direction I could have gone. Let's go check it out, boy. I'm saying boy is a gender-neutral term. Don't take offense to it if I assume you're all men. I'm not assuming you're all men. I know there's at least two women who watch my channel. So that I can't. Oh, I gotta blow it up, though. That's not the witch hat. There we go. Okay. There we go. Except these also exist, so I should probably blow them up, too. Boosh! And boom! I had found a hat that a hat mod that replaced the- that added a certain flair to this hat. It makes it look like an American cowboy hat. I should have probably got that, now that I think about it. Fuck it. I'm not gonna go back and do this again. I'll just save it for next time. Is that it? Oh, it's forcing me to, like, live with not having the dweller mask on. Okay. Aha! I got a thing! So what else is up here? I wonder loudly to myself. Get on the- okay. If I were a guessing man, and I totally am, I would say there's at least two more of these, pages up here. Somewhere. Am I correct in this assumption? Can I go that far? No. Ah, that's rude. Unless... I can do that! Awesome! For how long, though? Oh, as long as I want. Cool! Shit! Ah, that's rude! That is rude!
Ah, that's cute! It's got a little witch hat on!
You can't tell me that's not a witch hat either. Like, that- I know that's the brewing hat, but, like, it's a witch hat. It's a witch hat. It's adorable. It's cute. I love it. Okay, so I gotta do this. Oh, it's just a... it's just another pawn. I see. And that's it. Okay, I guess down we go again. Wait. There's Nux. There is nothing there. Okay. I want to make sure. I don't want to miss too many pages. I probably already missed a few. I don't know.
I don't know. All I know is all I know.
Alrighty. I see a thing over there. It's not a pond, but like, it's a brew hat thing with ponds inside. And a rip pond here. I've already got the three needed. Okay, so Bell's over there. We will worry about that in a moment. And by a moment, I mean several moments, because, yeah, you know I'm not gonna go immediately. Boing. Boing. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. The rift spiders. Oh god. I did not want that. I do not want that for Christmas, thank you! Okay, wait a second. Boop. Ah, they have little beady black eyes. Or one of them did. One of them did. Never mind, it might have just been my imagination. Or like a speck on my monitor, now that I think about it. One little speck on my monitor. Looks like beady black eyes. A little burb. Boing! Oh, back here. Okay, fine. Whatever. Ah, whoa. Whoa. Okay, I almost feel like I would have died there. I probably would have, knowing my luck. Maybe there's just no pages here? Oh, no, I stand corrected. I stand corrected. I see one. I'ma go get it. I'ma go get it. And then we're gonna go ring the bell a few times. And then be on our way. Now, I believe... Where was it? I think I had to go up here at the very top and just kind of like, ah, there it is. I gotta go to the other side. I gotta go to the other platform. I gotta go to this one. And then I gotta drop down right here. There we go, so. Are there any others? Oh god, I'm gonna lose it. That's fine. That's fine. There's hearts right here. Yeah, there are hearts here. Is this where the bell was? Or did it, is, oh, that's where the bell was. Okay. Well, I got it! Is there another place like that over here? What's this? A rift token! Yay. I should probably just get in the habit of using the camera. Oh my god, the place is a giant bell! That's awesome! Ding! Dong! Ding! Oh, it's over there. Okay. I thought it'd be, like, right underneath me, like the first one. And then it would just suddenly drop me off as soon as I rang the bell. That was a surprise. No sign of a page from here. Oh my god, that's a very dark bell. I rang the bell of darkness, and here we are! Dweller mask. There we go. Let's not deal with too many of the burbs. Not saying I think they deserve to be spared, because they're trying to kill me. But I don't think they all deserve to die, because they aren't all trying to kill me, and me- well, they are all trying to kill me, but like, I don't care about hurting the burbs. Fighting the ones that need to be fought. Okay. I can be pacifistic sometimes. Okay, and boing. Oh, that's not a swingy. That's not a thing. Wait, no. I need. Ah! Aha! I see what you're hinting at, game. That did it. I missed. I still missed. There we go. Okay. Okay. I got it. And we go. Okay. Now, that's the bell. But where's a page? You can't tell me there's no pages here. It's gotta be. Even well hidden, there's gotta be a page here. There's gotta be. Ding dong. There it is. But, I wanna find pages. I missed one, probably. Could have very well missed one, and I would have been sad. Unless it's in here. No, it's not in the bridge. I'll go off the assumption that it's on the last world and hope that it's on the last world, because fuck, I don't know where else it'd be. Yep, time rift's here. Okay. Another rift token? Yep! Another rift token. Yeah, it's not here. Unless this is it. Legends say a great hero from long ago went on a grand journey to get to the Twilight Bell. He left his home and faced many troubles along the way, but persevered. This statue is here in remembrance of him. There is a quote on the back side of the stone, supposedly from the goat himself. It reads, "Never forget, being determined can push you to greater lengths than you may never know. Be proud of your work, even if it's a small thing. You wish you could meet this goat one day. He seems like a great friend to have, even if they don't talk." If they don't talk, then how do you know he said that? It does not work like that. Boeing. Yeah, give me all the pawns first. Actually, you know what? I got a plan. Where's my magnet? There we go. That's what I wanted. 31 rift tokens! Still not enough for that achievement where you beat 30 different levels and... yeah. Oh, I've only got one, huh? A new remix! Arr. Well, got a new death jingle, I guess. Cool! I haven't listened to Kefka's theme. I haven't played Final Fantasy VI, I believe it is? Five or six? I haven't played either any earlier Final Fantasy games, okay? I'm sorry. I'm a pleb. But the deed is done. I'll go check out the third place winner later on. Unless I've played them already accidentally. I only really looked the list long enough to see that I played the first place one. But not the second place one. I think we're out of... machine is empty, yep. The fuck is that? Oh, those are rift tokens. Okay. I thought those were, like, supposed to be the items inside. They did not look right. Alright. So that about does it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe for more. And let me know what you think in the comments below. Thank you to Shrell, LVL, and Wear the Bird for supporting me on Patreon this month. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!